Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of game? The Shadow Knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another black and white Atari ST video. Tonight I'm going to play Bolo. And that game was recommended to me a long while ago. I can't remember by whom. So let's try this. And I'm sitting here in a very uncomfortable position. Okay, it's a breakout game, but the bed is freely movable, which is quite novel. So how do I make the ball? Yes, and I've got a better working ST mouse with the lot that I got recently. Wah, fuck. So I can finally play mouse-based games a little bit better. Still have to get an adapter for modern optical mice sooner or later. But this works quite well right now. Yeah, again, the graphics are very crisp. I don't like the pattern in the background. Yeah, and it also is quite fluent. And I... Shit. Yeah, the ball physics really work quite well. And it somehow reminds me of this Rainbow Arts sorta breakout game. I think it's called Jinx. I'm not 100% sure. And I think this came out before that. Okay, I can't. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Yeah, sound effects are also appropriate. And there's supposed to be some music if you have double-sided drive and 1 megabyte. This is an 1040 STFM, so it has both, but I could not find an image where it actually plays music. Holy shit, how am I supposed to do that? Hi, 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 hi. Wow! What was that? No! Fuck! I don't like that level. Can I continue? No, I can't. And obviously it's programmed in modular too. Let's try it one more time. 50 levels. Wow, that's a lot. Yeah, and there aren't too many games that work with the monochrome monitor. Shit. And so far I've been quite lucky. I don't know if I upload the games in the proper order. This is the second one I play. Doesn't necessarily have to be the second one I upload or release. So, before that I played Moon Patrol, which also works very well on the monochrome monitor. Shit. Yes, I don't like playing with the mouse. Schumma! Yeah, the background pattern is a little bit distracting, I think. Not that great, but not sure if it could have been done better. Yeah, but this is really an interesting twist to the breakout genre. Shit. Yeah, and probably a good game if you like Breakout and only have a monochrome monitor. Don't think there are too many Breakout. And I think I'm not... No, I'm not supposed to get them. Great. Game over. Okay. That was Bolo for the Atari ST in black and white. I think there's also a color version, or maybe this version runs also in color. Yeah, hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.